line is deployed down into the water. He detects the underwater threat, alerts the boat crew that something's out there by touching a small disc on the side of the boat, and then the handlers hand off a marking device, a restraint device that the sea lion swims down and clamps onto their leg.